And now it's not just glass frames. Justin's has 8 million different things to choose from that really commemorate your time in high school. And he's going to tell you all about that. Please give a round of history or tradition here at PC. And then after that is when you guys head into your Kairos retreat, because it's all about becoming officially upperclassmen, and that class ring kind of signifies that as well. So I am not going to bore you guys any longer. I just wanted you guys to know what it means here at PC. And again, Mr. Thorne has been here for years. We love him. He is awesome. So please give your attention to Mr. Thorne.
Celebrating memories and family. What do you guys stand for? For those of you guys who don't know me, I'm Mr. Thorne. When you see me in the school, make sure you say hello. You guys can call me Mr. Thorne. You can call me Coach. My former life, I was a college basketball coach at the Division I level for 17 years. I came in this morning and I was moving stuff in and I saw one of your seniors. And the first thing he said was, "Hey, Mr. Johnson, how you been?" Okay, so you guys can call me Mr. Johnson. So when you see me here, make sure you say hello. I do want to say this is my first class meeting in probably 16 months, a year and a half. So it's exciting for me to be able to come in to talk to young people like you guys. So we're really, really excited. I work for a company called Jostens. And what we do at Jostens, we celebrate moments that matter. Okay, Ms. Franklin told you guys that you guys have a big time moment that matters, right? As juniors, you get the rite of passage ceremony, right? As seniors, cool thing for me is I get a chance to work with you. What happens your senior year? Anybody? Where are we going? Graduation, right? You guys are walking down that aisle and getting that ticket to the future. Graduation. So that's my job. My job as a Johnson's rep to make sure you guys look good on that special day. So for me, it's really cool. I get a chance to hang out with you guys for a couple years. Again, we celebrate moments that matter. About 31 years ago, I had butterflies in my stomach. I had beads of sweat down my brow as I stood in front of the Fox and Hound restaurant with my wife Lisa at my 20-year class reunion. You see, 31 years ago, I had some hair, right? And I was a lot thinner, but I couldn't wait to see all my friends, right? I couldn't wait to see Terry Wheeler. If it wasn't for Terry Wheeler, I wouldn't be here today. She was like my personal tutor in a very similar school to Peninsula Catholic. If I was going to live on this side of the water, I live over in Virginia Beach, there's no doubt this school reminds me of my high school. I'd have my son, who's in ninth grade, I'd have him here at Peninsula Catholic. You got this school is just like my high school, right? I saw her. She helped me get through high school. I saw Jim Bones McCafferty. It was like yesterday, that game-winning three-pointer he hit against Vanessa in high school. And then in the back, I saw Rob Rock. His family was military. Rob enlisted into the military after high school. Seeing all my friends and having all these memories, it takes me back to a significant time and place in my life. Just like you, the class of 2023, you're in a significant time and place in your life. Those were some early chapters of my life. Take a look at this video. Cheer as loud as you want for your favorites. To store all those memories. That's what Johnson's has done for 125 years. We've allowed students like yourself to store their memories with their class rank. So let's start a new chapter in your life today. Let's design your class rank. Has anyone been on to our website yet? Johnson's.com. Okay, started designing. Anybody else? Okay, bless you. So everybody's got homework tonight, pool homework, right? Go online when you have some time, get on your phones, get on your Chromebooks, whatever it is, go to our website, Johnson's.com, and it's going to kind of walk you through how to order your and design your class rank. First thing it's going to ask you, okay, it's going to say choose a style. We have a style for everyone in the cafeteria. We have class rings, we have tags, we have Sarah Chloe necklaces, we have lockets, we have bracelets, we have tons and tons of different items for you guys to choose from. The next step in designing your class ring is choosing your stone, right? Your stone is the first thing you see on a class ring. We have stones in all shapes, sizes, and colors. Take a look at this video and see if you recognize anyone and see if you recognize your birthday. So, did you guys recognize anyone up there? Who'd you recognize?
DiCaprio.
Yeah, who else? DiCaprio? Timberlake? Did you guys see your merch though? Right? Okay, so, do you have to get your merch though? No. You can get whatever birthstone you want. You know, if it's your favorite color, if it's your school color, whatever you want to do, it's your ring. You can choose that, okay? I'm going to let that play because if I don't, it will mess up and I'll have to slow that all over. But it's really important when you guys choose your stone. Again, you can choose any color you want. You can choose a birthstone, whether it's your parents' birthstone, you know, whether it's your favorite color, whatever it may be, you guys can choose. All right, there we go. So the third step of designing your class ring is kind of my favorite because this is when you tell me your story, okay? We have over 1,000 hand-carved images that take you back to the basketball courts, the football fields, all the clubs and organizations right here at Peninsula Cat. And then the fourth step, and I'm going to say this twice, and it's probably the most important thing I'm going to say today, right? So it's the metal that you choose that determines the price of your ring. Okay, one more time. It's the metal that you choose that determines the price of your ring. We have yellow metals, we have white metals, we have red metals, we have camo, we have black metals. You have a variety to choose from, okay? But that's going to be determine the cost of your ring. And then your finishing touches. This is pretty cool. So at the very end, it's going to ask you to put in 30 letters on the inside, right, of your ring. You can engrave, right? I was working with a young man about 3-4 years ago, and I said, okay, what do you want to do? How do you want to finish off your ring? What do you want to put on the inside of that ring? It's up to you. He looked at me. He walked away, came back about 2 minutes later, and he said, I got it. I know what I want to write on the inside of my ring. He said, I want to put, thanks, Mom and Dad. Okay, and I thought that was pretty cool, right? I thought, okay, cool. So, you know, that was a memory I won't forget when he told me that. If you do want to get tonight, you know, when you're online and you want to try on a ring, you can do it virtually. There's a really cool app, Johnson's.com/try, and then you can actually see the ring on your finger. So it's pretty cool. Thank you. And then we do have other things. We have other things besides rings. This is Sarah Chloe, really, really cool necklace. This is actually the designer of Sarah Chloe.
Hello, my name is designer and creative director of Sarah Chloe Jewelry. What I love about the Sarah Chloe Johnson collection is that it's enabling students to have the opportunity to express their personal style and commemorate their school experience. Sarah Chloe's aesthetic is very minimalist, very clean, and very inspired by architectural and geometric shapes. It's exciting and well-known in the classroom and in the group, and the CG magazine, Vogue, and Elle. That's not why I designed this collection. I designed this collection because I wanted to use beautiful jewelry that people everywhere can enjoy to express their personal style. Designing the Sarah Chloe for Johnson's collection has been such an exciting opportunity to really embrace that 100-year-old tradition of class jewelry, but reinvent it in a unique, fresh, exciting, wearable way.
So it's elegant, it's beautiful. What a way to celebrate your junior year. And really cool thing for me, working for a company like Johnson's or the people we get a chance to work with. These championship organizations could have selected anyone to do their champ rings. They chose Johnson's because we're the best. And a lot of these champ rings cost maybe like $30,000 a champ ring. So they trust us to do their rings.
They told me to take hard work. It did. They told me it wouldn't be easy. It wasn't. They told me I would have to commit. I did. They told me to never give up. I won't. They told me I could be a champion. I am.
So we're very excited about our new varsity collection. Some of you athletes, if you want a bigger champ style ring, you guys can order that. You don't have to be an athlete to order a champ ring. That's okay too. But it's a pretty cool new varsity collection. At the very end, after you guys design your ring, right? Design it, you save it as a PDF, and that is what the form's going to look like. Okay, so print that order form out and then bring it in on order day, and we'll talk about when we're going to be here to take the orders. Okay, here's a medal I talked about, really, really popular. It's called Shadowcast. It's a black medal. If anything ever happens to your ring, okay, you lose it, which I know you guys are responsible, and you will not lose your ring. I'll have to yell at my wife for calling me in the middle of my presentation. I'll give her a hard time. It's a lifetime warranty. So if anything ever happens, you guys lose it. You guys call me and fix it. Whether it's resizing, I had a teacher today stop me in the hallway. She said her husband has a ring from 30 years ago, and the stone fell out. It's a Johnson's ring. We'll send it back to the plant. They'll fix it for free. So if anything ever happens, you guys get a hold of me. We do have flexible payment plans, right? If you have a credit card and want to order it online, knock it out online, that's cool. That's easy. If you need me, right? So if you have you need a payment plan, all I need is a $25 deposit, okay? And then you can make payments from now until the fall when your ceremony's here, right? And you just pay $25, whatever you want to send in, you can do that too. So it's up to you. We're very flexible, and how you pay for your ring. This is a ring box keepsake. When you're not wearing a ring, you can store it in this really, really cool keepsake box. And then order day. We are going to be here at the school in the library 5 o'clock to 6:30, I believe, on the 20th. And then we're going to take orders during lunches here on the 22nd. Okay, so those are 2 dates that we're going to be here. So make sure you guys remember that. We'll be here. We will also have samples that evening so that you can touch the rings and feel the rings and size the rings. So I'll have my sizers for you. Inside the package, when you get the package, do me a favor. Be careful when you put the plastic ring sizers on, because we've had students here get their fingers stuck in the sizer. So be careful. Think a little bigger when you do try your ring size on. Okay, but we will have some samples there. The other thing I'm doing, which is kind of new, when you order a ring from me, I'm going to give you an Adidas backpack. Okay, and it's going to have your new Knighthead logo on there for free. So that's my gift to you when you order a ring from me. So we'll have those backpacks when you get your rings also. Okay, so it's an Adidas backpack. It's going to have your logo on it. But really, really cool. My gift to you. I told you at the very beginning, right? I stood for 2 things, right? Family and celebrating memories. Something I did not tell you. That young man that wrote on the inside of his class ring, thanks, Mom and Dad, that's my son's grade. 3 or 4 years ago, his basketball team won the national championship down in Myrtle Beach. And we got them champ rings for the team. And he put that on the inside of his ring. That's a moment I'll never forget. I actually had to resize his ring because he would have my head right now. He's a lot bigger than he was there. And he's in ninth grade, too. So, or not two, but he's in ninth grade. But I'll be meeting with his group next year. But that was a big deal for me. Do me a favor, if you guys want to, and you don't have to do it now, but typically what I do is I ask you guys and I ask your seniors to follow me on my Instagram, okay? And we'll post some pictures. We'll do some things, some cool things. We'll have some cool drawings. You can win some free rings. You can win senior stuff when you get older. But follow me at Jostens_HamptonRoads. Okay, that's my IG. And don't worry, I will follow you back. Okay, so just do that. And then again, if you do want to try on your ring virtually, you can use that as an app. Okay, you guys have been amazing. It does feel really good to be in this type of environment. Again, this is my first presentation, and I was thinking I might forget everything when I get up here and talk to you guys, but it's been a while. I really enjoy working with you guys, your students. You have a great admin team here at Panissa Catholic, and we're really excited about getting you guys all set for next year, okay? So you guys have been awesome. Thanks for your attention. I appreciate it. And then now, I don't know, we're going to pass off the package now.
So, a couple things. So, we're going to pass out packets to you. You need to take those home. Your parents probably know, but you may want to remind them about the evening next Tuesday night. Obviously, can come with you, and you guys can, like Mr. Thorne said, you can touch and look at all the rings and get some advice and make sure you're sized correctly. You don't have to do it that way. You can do it all online. It's just up to you guys. But that is an opportunity for you guys to come in and actually see the rings and have your parents be part of the process too, which many of them may want to, whether you want them to or not. So that's the way that rolls, right? So we're going to pass out the packages. If you need to stay to ask a specific question, you may. Otherwise, we're going to send you on your way, but not without one more big round of applause for Mr. Thorne. Thank you.